Okay, so they're usually really good with packaging, so this should be pretty straightforward. So we have our step-by-step acclimation instructions. Step one is to put the bag in the water. And we'll go ahead and do that. One thing with live aquaria is their packaging is completely different than some of their competitors. They actually send everything in a reusable, thick styrofoam. It's an actual styrofoam cooler. They probably have that custom made for them or something. But anyway, so let's see here. What is this? Probably heat pack. Yeah, this is a heat pack. Still warm, so it's good. And let's see what we have here. Alright. We have the diamond head tetras. There should be 16 or 18 of these. This is my second go at these. Previous videos, you'll see that I ordered about 15 or so of them, and after acclimating them for about 14 days, I put them in a tank, and I don't know, I think they were, some of them just probably died due to not so good water quality, and then some of them probably just got picked on by the larger fish. So I'm actually going to grow them out this time and see if that works. So we'll go ahead and get those guys in there and give it a close up. Not much to really see. We have a mystery fish. Mystery fish number one, and we have mystery fish number two. So the big question is, what fish would arrive with newspaper wrapped around like that? And they're shipped this way for a reason, unlike the tetras. So, if you have any guesses of what the mystery fish are, please place it in the comments below. And there you have it. So we have a bag of diamond head tetras. And three mystery fish. Thanks for watching.